again, my name's Gabe Zolna. This is the 16th of January, 2019. You know, when I worked in the corporate environment, I prided myself on sending a follow-up letter on any important meeting that I participated in. I was the managing director of the Pacific Rim for Rockwell Communications, and I traveled to the Orient a great deal. And sent an awful lot of letters in that direction. You know, I've posted a couple of videos over the past day or so, and I talked about a meeting that I had planned to attend with the assistant chief of staff for Congressman Andy Biggs. And I want to share a follow-up letter that I sent him this morning. Starts off, "Thanks for having met with me. Greg, I enjoyed interacting with both you as well as Christina Cleveland and making you both aware of the issues that I have been forced to deal with by having YouTube, PayPal, and GoFundMe terminate my accounts, all without cause. I honestly don't expect anything to change, not unless steps are taken by our president to protect the American people from the abuse that these major monopoly corporations such as Facebook, Google, YouTube, Twitter, PayPal, and GoFundMe continue to inflict abuse by targeting them and attacking the American people's First Amendment rights, free speech, especially conservative people such as myself. What has to happen is no different than what happened to Ma Bell when the government realized that they had become a gigantic monopoly and finally broke them apart. Question: how different was Ma Bell in comparison to Google, Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, yet they are allowed to continue abusing conservative American people? President Trump keeps calling the mainstream media fake news, yet he has done nothing to protect the American people from the abuse of Google, YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, etc., etc. The hope that I have is that Congressman Andy Biggs can introduce a bill that will shine a powerful light onto the problem that is widespread through America, the problem being conservative voices' First Amendment rights are under full attack. And these gigantic monopolies that have a stranglehold on the minds of billions of people all over the world are broken apart to dramatically reduce their ability to control and influence the masses, as they all most obviously and certainly do. I recognize that the House of Representatives is in full control of the Democrats, led by Nancy Pelosi. How scary is it that Nancy Pelosi is third in line for the presidency? That being the case, Congressman Andy Biggs' voice, should he speak up on what I have outlined above, might not have any profound impact, other than hopefully President Trump will step in and protect the American people, especially the conservatives who voted him into office. President Trump can't make America great again unless President Trump first makes America sane again. Once again, thank you for your time, and should you wish to try shooting a Ruger 6.5 Creedmoor precision rifle, let me know, and I will take you to the high power range and Rio Salada gun range, where you can shoot steel targets out to 530 meters. Sincerely, thanks for your time and consideration. Gabe Zolna." Again, folks, you know, what I try to do is keep everyone informed as best as I possibly can. I've made my viewers aware that I had intended to have that meeting. I did have that meeting, provided you with a follow-up, and felt that you might enjoy hearing what I sent back to those in power. If you like what I wrote, please repost this in all your social media accounts. Pass it along to your like-minded friends. Who knows? President Trump might even get a copy. Thanks for listening.